A man accused of shooting and killing two people and injuring two others in Ypsilanti is now in the custody of the U.S. Marshals. Police say Tamar Young fired shots at four people Monday evening at the George Place Apartments in Ypsilanti. Three of the victims are brothers, ages 14, 16, and 19. The 16-year-old and 20-year-old men were killed in the shooting. Police say Young had a history of criminal offenses with a weapon.